How to use the built-in audio editor. You can adjust volume, insert silence, edit mistakes, or add an external audio file to a presentation with the built-in audio clip editor.